Good morning, students. Continuing with the MySQL. Today we will discuss how we can modify the data in a table. Okay. In case if we want to change the data of any particular student in the case of my table, then we will use the command that is called update query. Okay. So with the help of MySQL, we will use the update query. So in my table, there is a database student, and inside this student, there is a one table. One. So in this table, I have rule number 1 to rule number 8. Suppose I want to change the name of rule number 2. Okay. Here is a suppose it is a Sumit, and I want to use change it Sumit Kumar. Yes, Sumit Jain. Okay. So now I am going to update this query. So the way is, I enter the roll number of student. And use here insert, in place of insert, update one is the name of the table. Set is again a keyword. Set name equal to, okay, suppose we want to enter here a new name, that is a Y. Enter updated name. So here name equal to, if we are using new method, then we will have to use curly bracket start, curly bracket close, where roll number equal to, again we don't know the roll number, so here again curly bracket start, curly bracket close, because it will be according to the input. Okay, so here we have two variable. In the name, we need in name, first name, for this we will use Y, and for roll number here is a X. So now I am going to run this query, this program. After that, you will have to commit, have to apply commit command in order to apply the changes. Enter the roll number to be changed. Suppose here in my database, my table, here is roll number 2, Sumit. So I want to change the roll number 2. Updated name, Sumit Jain. I press enter key. Here is an error. I'm just checking the error. So first, I'm going to check the command whether it is a correct one or not. Update one, set name equal to, here is a file, okay, here roll number equal to this one. This is correct one.
F1. Row number 2. Next. So it is changed. So very same. So I'm just copying the query. Update. One set name equal to where roll number equal to select one. Okay, I'm disconnecting the connectivity, and again I will connect with this. Maybe some problem with this. weight treatment. Name is a string. So we will have to take it in a single quotes. So row number two. The name is Sumit. Yeah. It is changed. Now I am checking in my table. It is changed. So when you are using any string type field, then use single quotes with your field name like this. Otherwise, error will be there. Hitesh, clear, beta?
Yes, sir.
Okay, beta. This is your update query. Okay. So, update query here, you can also use the old method or new method. I have used your old method. If you want to use new method, use curly bracket start, curly bracket close, and here also curly bracket start, curly bracket close. But in the case of string, use it in single quotes. If your field is string type, and here you will use dot format in bracket take y, y is the name according to the sequence. Pehle name aa raha hai, phir roll number aa raha hai. Then first x, then y. Y and then x. Okay. And implement this. Again, rule number two. Submit. Again. Okay. So in my table, I'm checking whether changes are there. Yes, changes are there. So this is my updation. Manivya, clear?
Yes, sir.
Everything is same, but only the this command is changed. Clear? Now next is after updation. Now we are going to use. If you want to delete any record, okay, we have display all records. We search the record. Third one, we updated the record. Fourth one, we are going to delete the record. Okay, now we will get the input of roll number from the user, whose roll number you want to delete. So we use delete command. Okay. Delete from one. Okay. Where roll number equal to curly bracket start, curly bracket close. Roll number is of numeric nature. No need to use single quotes. And in format, I need only a single variable, that is x. So don't put x comma after x, because this is not a tuple, because we are using format function. So you will have to commit the this command for permanent change in the table. So I am running this program. So roll number two, I want to delete. So there is no any message. In MySQL, I'm going to check it. Yes, row number two, deleted. Clear? Now, we can also use here the old method. So, for old method, use here percentage s, and here use percentage sign, and then use tuple. So I have only one value, that is x. Then you will have to use x comma. This is old method. Now I want to delete record roll number three. Record.
So here is rule number 3 is here. Again, I am checking the table. Rule number 3 data is deleted. Vanshika, any doubt? Charanjot?
Morning, sir.
Good morning, Peter. Any doubt, Peter?
No, sir.
Okay. Now, next one is, if we want to, we have deleted the data, we modified the data. So all the concepts we have discussed. So in a simple project work, we are doing these activities. So start your project work. I will again say, I will send one demo project. Okay, because I will use these commands in modules. तो मैं ये सारे के सारे कमांड मॉड्यूल में यूज करूंगा. आपने क्या करना है, सिर्फ फंक्शन बना देने हैं. तो मैं आपको डिफरेंट एक डेमो भेजूंगा, ठीक है? तो आपने क्या करना है, एक फंक्शन बनाया. सपोज दिस इज ए फंक्शन वन इज हियर. आई एम गोइंग टू क्रिएट दिस सिंपली. इट विल गिव एन आइडिया अबाउट द प्रोजेक्ट वर्क. आई एम गोइंग टू क्रिएट हियर प्रोजेक्ट. प्रोजेक्ट में आपने क्या करना है कि डिफरेंट मॉड्यूल्स में आपने फंक्शन डिफरेंट फंक्शन बनाने हैं. फर्स्ट फंक्शन सपोज एड रिकॉर्ड. ठीक है, एड रिकॉर्ड. अब मैंने एक फंक्शन बनाया हुआ था. आई एम गोइंग टू ओपन दैट. ये इंसर्ट, ठीक है? तो आपने क्या करना है, ये पूरा का पूरा ऑल द स्टेटमेंट यू विल हैव टू कॉपी. देन इन रिजेक्ट वर्क आपने ये पेस्ट कर देना, ठीक है? तो ये मेरा फंक्शन हो गया इंसर्ट रिकॉर्ड. Then second function will be of a delete record. Okay, in delete record, again, this is just introduction. तो आपका प्रोजेक्ट थोड़ा डिटेल में बनेगा. So after that, there is display function, display all. ये आपके पास है, ठीक है? I am copying this. So I am merging all the functions, all the function of a database like insertion, deletion in one 5. So next one is search. तो ये मेरा फंक्शन सर्च का है. Now next is for modify. Yes, this one, these are the commands for modification. So here is add record, delete record, display all, search, and modify. Now in the outside these functions, you will take one variable, that is ch is equal to while, and use while ch is y, capital or small. Inside this, print one message, press 1 for insert new record. Then press 2 to display all records. Then press 3 for search a record, press 4 for delete a record, but you will not use the delete insert function words in your project work. For example, your project work is of school, then admission, use it in place of insert new record, use new admission. Okay, now I'm using here choice is equal to in. Enter your choice from 1 to 5. So accordingly, user will enter 1 or 2 or 3 or 4 or 5. And if choice equal to 1, then you will call which function? You will call add record function. Else, elif, twice, double equal to 2. Then you will have to insert the record. You want to display records. So you will call display all function. Elif, twice, equal to 3. Then you will call search function twice equal to 4. In that case, you will delete the record. Where function is delete record function. These are function calling. Elif twice equal to 5, then you will call modify function. Else, you will display one message, print wrong input. And at end, you will call, you will display one message, print here, print, you will get the input of first CH again, input. Do you want to continue? Okay. Why or n? User will press Y for continue and n for terminate the meeting, this particular program. So I'm saving this and running the program. So press 1. Press 2 for display all the records. So all the records are here. Do you want to continue? Yes. Now I want to insert one record. So I press 1. Row number here 2. Name of the student is Sumit. Do you want to continue? Yes. I am displaying the data. So here, Sumit is at the last row number 2, Sumit. Now, yes, I press 3 for searching the record. So my record is row number 4. Yes, row number 4, red data is here. And now, I press Y again. And I press 4. So I want to delete row number 2 of Sumit. Continue. Yes. Am I displaying the data? So here, row number 2 data is deleted. Now, in a 1, Amit. So I want to modify this record. So I press Y and then press for modification. I press 5. The row number of Amit is 1 and updated name is Amit. And then I press enter key. Do you want to continue? Yes. I display all the records. So here is Amit Sharma. Here is a spelling. Here is SHR. And so here is a, no, don't worry about that. Here is, so that my data is changed. This is my small project work. I will share it this with you better. So you, this is a demo one. Then you will create your own. Okay, students, any doubt in this? Chitej? Okay. So now time is over. I am closing the meeting. Thanks for attending the meeting, beta. I will share this project work. Okay. Take care. Bye, beta.